Model.
Collect.
Create.
Want to hear about the very latest news on plastic kits, toys and collectibles from Bachmann Europe? Make sure to stick around until the end of this video, as we have lots of exciting products coming up. Just like with the British Railway announcements, we will be bringing you updates every quarter. Hit the like button if you enjoy this update, and make sure to hit the subscribe button if you'd like to see more videos like this. We start with something that will strike a nostalgic chord with those who grew up in the 70s, the chopper. After the success of our first run of die-cast models in late 2020, we are pleased to announce that we're also producing the models in authentic blue and black colour schemes. The models are made of die-cast metal with plastic parts and feature working pedal movements. These won't stay on the shelves long, so grab yours now. We now move on to an aviation legend, the Vulcan Bomber. We have worked together with Easy Model to produce a Bachmann exclusive 1:144 scale display model of the iconic aircraft. If we take a look inside the box, you can see that we have a colourful graphic backdrop. This was created by using actual training board images, courtesy of the Vulcan to the Sky Trust. A display stand is included, and there is no need for paint and glue, as the model comes fully assembled and decorated. This particular model is based on Vulcan B2 XM607, which played a vital role during the Falklands War. The actual aircraft has been preserved as a static exhibit at RAF Waddington. And now for something completely different. Our premium range of toy dinosaurs for the Natural History Museum has received a packaging upgrade and comes in colourful rebranded boxes. Each pack now features a fun collectible dinosaur fact card for information-hungry dino fans. Now it's time for our big reveal, our new brand of nostalgic model kits. AIP, Adventures in Plastic.
Five, four, three, two, one. Thunderbirds are go. Thank you.
So what's inside the box, you may ask? Well, let's take a look in the Thunderbird 2 launch bay box as an example. We can't go without mentioning the retro-style packaging which features on all of these boxes. This particular kit includes Thunderbird 2, plus a detailed launch bay setting, complete with colourful decals and stickers, and three container pods, each with a choice of cargo. As you can see, we have all of the sprues moulded in multicolours. We also have easy to follow illustrated instructions. Plus, we have a rather nice blue AIP sticker, perfect for sticking on your modelling toolbox. So, just like a famous children's TV programme presenter would say, here's what we made earlier. Great news is that all of the products mentioned in this video are available to purchase either now or in the coming weeks. So don't delay, order from a Bachmann retailer today. If you visit our website via the link in the text below, you'll be taken to our Find a Retailer page, where you can find your nearest shop or a retailer with a mail order service. Thank you everybody for joining me today. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button in the bottom corner to see more product news and development videos.